and they have, perhaps, naturally, found in the fact a fresh confirmation of that traditional blindness of authors to their